स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू वर्चुअल क्लास ऑफ म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन ऑफ ग्रेटर मुंबई एजुकेशन डिपार्टमेंट. आई एम मिसेस अक्षता काले एंड टुडे वी विल लर्न मैथ्स. कम ऑन, वी विल बिगिन अवर चैप्टर. लेट अस लर्न मैथमेटिक्स स्टैंडर्ड फर्स्ट. टॉपिक इज इंट्रोडक्शन एंड writing of 21 to 30. Dear children, today we are going to cover one more topic along with this, that is introduction and writing of 31 to 40. Means together we are going to complete writing of numbers from 21 to 40. For this, here your friends, they are ready with their books to learn along with you. So without wasting time, we will move to our topic. Okay? Here, before going to today's topic, let us summarize 11 to 20. See dear children, this is 11, right? 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Right? Okay? Then let us move to 21 to 30. Introduction and writing of 21 to 30. Dear children, here we will draw a table so that it will become very easy to learn. Okay? Now you can see the string of beads. Yes, this is a string of beads. How many beads are there? 10 beads. Very good. Means this is 110. We know this. Right? This is 110. This is 2 tens. Means 2 tens means 20 beads are there. Right? Okay. Now here one more bead is there. For this children, means how many tens are there? We will write in tens and units column. Okay. How many tens? 2 tens. How many units? 1 unit. Right? So, same thing we will write in words. 2 tens, 1 unit. What is the number form now? Yes, very nice. 21. And in numeral, we write like this. That is 20 and 1. Correct? Now, we need next number. So, what we will do? We will add one more bead. See here. Correct? Now, 2 tens and 2 units. How to write here? 2 tens, 2 units. And the number formed is 22. Isn't it? And in the numerals, 20 and 2. That is 22. Now, see this. Two strings of beads and 3 units, isn't it? So let us write here 2 tens, 3 units, right? Okay, and the number formed is 23, right? 20 and 3, correct? Next number is, see this, 2 strings of beads and how many units? Yes, correct. Here we can see 2 tens and 4 units. Units means single beads, isn't it? So, 2 tens and 4 units, number is 24 and in numeral 20 and 4. Correct? Next, now we are going to add one more beat to this. Right? Correct. Now, 2 tens and 5 units. Right? And number formed is 25. 20 and 5 in the numerals, that is 25. Correct? Now, again we are going to add one more bead. Correct? See here. How many single beads are there? 6. So, 2 tens and 6 units. And number is 26. 20 and 6. Right? I hope you understood how to write the numbers. Correct? And how to tell them in unit and tens form. Am I right? We'll move to next. You can see here string of beads and single beads. Yes, 2 tens and 7 units. Correct? And number formed is 27. And in numerals, 20 and 7, that is 27. We'll add one more bead to the existing one. See here, 2 tens and 8 units, right? Okay, number is 28. And in numeral, 20 and 8, right? Next, 2 string of beads and singles, how many? Yeah, we are going to add one more, right? So we got here 2 tens and 9 units. 2 tens, 9 units means 29. 20 and 9, right? Now, dear children, again we are going to add one more bead to this 29. Let us see what we get. Yes, one string of bead, second and third. Yes, dear children, 9 plus 1 is 10, right? 10 singles together make 110. Correct? So we got here 3 tens and 0 units. No singles are there. All the 10 beads, they are tied together. So we got 3 tens and 0 units. Same thing we will write here. And number formed is 30. T-H-I-R-T-Y. 30. How to write this? 30. See here. Correct? Got this, children? Now we have completed introduction and writing of 21 to 30. I hope you understood this clearly. If yes, then please help me to fill the blanks. Here you can see the triangles hanging to the line. And here we can see 3 numbers, right? 22, 24 and 27, right? And 3 triangles, they don't have any number. They are blank. Here we have to fill this. Yes, dear children, we will go in serial order. After 22 comes, yes, 23. Nice. 24 is already there. Then comes 25. You are right. Next is 26. Correct. 27 is already there. So we have filled all the blanks. Right? One more is there. Yes, here you can see a design, right? And this also has some numbers given. See here, 21, 25 and 27, correct? Now what we have to write? We have to fill rest all blank designs or suns, okay? Now after 21 comes 22, right? Then, yeah, you are right, 23. Next, correct, 24. 25 is given, then 26, right? Now 27 is given. Our work is over, right? Class for you. You have helped me a lot in filling all these blanks. Dear children, now let us try to write 31 to 40 in the same manner how we have written 21 to 30. Okay, see here, bundle of sticks, match sticks. This is 1, 10. Am I right? This is 2, 10. This is 3, 10. Right? Now, dear children, you know that in one bundle, there are 10 matchsticks. This is 30. You know this, correct? Okay. One more is there. This is a single matchstick. We will write this in tens and units form. Yes, how many tens you can see here? 3 tens. Very nice. And how many singles or units? 1. Nice. That is nothing but 3 tens and 1 unit. Correct? And here in the number form, 31. And in the numerals, 30 and 1. Right? Okay. We'll add one more stick here. So we got 3 tens and 2 units, right? And the number formed is 32. See the spelling for 30, okay? And in the numerals, 30 and 2, correct? Okay, we'll add one more stick so that we will get 3 tens and 3 units, right? And number formed is 33. And the numeral is 30 and 3. 33. Correct? Here you can see how many tens? Yes. Count. Okay. You can see here 3 tens and 4 units, right? So let us write 3 tens and 4 units. Number is 34. And in numerals, 30 and 4. Right? Next, we will add one more stick to 34. Okay, now this is 3 tens and 5 units. Very nice. Okay, and number formed is 35. 30 and 5. Okay, again one more stick we will add to the earlier one. You can see here 3 tens and 6 units. 6 singles, right? Okay, and the number is 36. Nice answer. And the numeral is 30 and 6. That makes 36. Right? Next is, yes, again 3 tens and yes, 7 units, isn't it? And number formed is 37, right? 37. Next number is, what we are going to do? We are going to add one more stick. So we got 3 tens, 8 units, right? And the number is 38. And in numeral, 30 and 8, right? Okay, we will add one more stick to 38 so that we get 3 tens and 9 units. Very nice. Okay, now our number is 39. In numeral, 30 and 9. Now, dear children, we are going to add one more single math stick to this 39. Yes, that means here we get 10 sticks. That is single 10 sticks. That together make, yes, one unit. Very nice. Let us see now. See here, we can see 4 bundles because that 10 units, they bundle together to make 1 10, isn't it? Earlier, there were 3 tens, now additional 1, so we got 4 tens, 0 units, right? And number formed is 40. See the spelling, F-O-R-T-Y, 40. And how to write, see this. Okay, got this, children? Now, we have completed writing of numbers from 31 to 40. How we did? We added one unit to earlier number. So, we got the last number here, 40, isn't it? I hope you understood how to write about 31 to 40. Dear children, again we will go through fill in the blanks. Okay, are you going to help me? Yeah? Yes, fill in the blanks. 3 numbers are given. They are 34, 36 and 39. What will be there here? 34, then comes 35, 36, 37, 38, 39 is already given. Right? So, we have written from 34 till 39 in serial order. Right? One more fill in the blanks is there. See the design. Yes. Again 3 numbers are given. That is 31, 35 and 37. Let us begin. 31, then comes 32, then 33. Next one is 34. 35 is already there, then comes 36 and 37 is there. Correct? We have filled all the blanks. Right? Okay, dear children, now be ready for your homework. Match the pairs. Here, A column and B columns are there. See here. In the A column, read this, 3 tens, 2 units. You know the number? 3 tens and 2 units means 32. Yes, very nice. Means you have to draw a line that begins from 3 tens to units till 32. Right? Like that only you have to read the numbers given in the form of tens and units in the column A, and you must match the number in B column. Okay? Got this? Okay, I know that you know the answers here, right? We will move further. Yeah, fill in the blanks, but a little different mannered. See, dear children, here you can see stars, oval shapes, and rectangular shapes. And the numbers are written in three different forms. In the stars, numbers are written in numerals. And in the oval shape, numbers are written in words. And in the rectangular shapes, numbers are written in tens and units form. You have to complete all these three shapes. You know how to write this, right? You can take the use of the second, third, and fourth like this. You can use the different pictures here. Okay? See here, 37 is there in the number or in numeral. And here you have to write the words. That is 37. Right? And here you have to write same thing in tens and units form. Got this? Okay, please try to complete this. Here, join the numbers to complete the picture. This is an activity. Okay, here you can see the numbers. Please go through the first picture. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, all these numbers we can see. Please go carefully. Numbers are here and there. You have to join these numbers in serial order. After 1, then 2, then 3, then 4, then 5, like this. Okay? Up to 28. Okay, I will show you. See, this is up to 6. I have joined. Then up to 15. See the shape, then from 15 till 28. What we got? Yes, a chick is coming out from the broken egg. Right? Okay, this I have done. Yes, your work is the second picture. Please observe the numbers and try to join these numbers. And you will get one nice, beautiful, cute picture. Okay? See, dear children, this is from your textbook. Okay? Let's join the dots in correct order and fly in the sky. Dear children, here you can see the half picture. Right? And here you have to join the numbers from 11 up to 20. That is also in serial order. Then you will get one picture and you can fly in the sky. Okay? Thank you, dear children. Children, please try to complete the work that I have given. Okay? And please open your textbook and go through the exercise.
Thank you very much for being a part of this lesson. Please subscribe to our channel and press bell icon to get new updated videos.